Here we have our M845VL Sloan wristlet. To begin, unzip the front flap and your monogram will go here, centered with the wrist strap to the left. Slide the unzipped wristlet onto a 4.5 by 4.5 custom bottomless slimline clamp frame, centering on the front flap with the seam up to the notches on the frame. Trace the sewing area to ensure the monogram fits inside. Hang a weighted item to reduce excess shaking and uneven stitches. Add one sheet of Salvi on top, and now you can begin sewing. All the items used in this video can be purchased at wholesaleboutique.com. This custom window set for the Slimline 1 comes as a two-piece set and has been modified to allow a slightly larger embroidery area within the pocket of a wristlet or tote. When the sew is complete, you can remove the item from the frame. Carefully tear away the excess Salvi, and now you have a finished product. Click the links in the description below to view the items used in this video.